As a team, we spend a tremendous amount of time with patients and their families, trying to really educate them and provide support.
We have a whole group of nurses, nurse navigators, so to speak, who deal with patient family and patients themselves with regard to all the questions they have, all the concerns.
All of our patients end up going to private rooms in the dedicated cardiac unit with dedicated group of nursing staff and providers, therapists, dietitians, whoever's needed really to address their needs.
Our job here is to improve their quality of life, both from a physical structural intervention as well as a very strong psychological program of telling the patient how they can get well, what they can do to be well, how they can stay well.